Greetings, golds and ghosts, and welcome to a very intense moment of Sir, you're being haunted. Beware. So yeah, I got a piece of the whole thingy, and I wanted to put it, but I encountered a lot of shit.
A few more of those, and we can activate the device.
Just few, 12, you mean? Few. 12 is not few. That's more than it's a dozen. 12 is a dozen, right? I don't use dozen that much. The word dozen. Dozen. Okay, so we went to this area. Shit. Clear. Let's go to this area. What's going on? Where's the shooting? Where's the shooting? Where are you shooting at? At home. You are shooting at. Da-da. Oh, nice, nice background. Let's go there. Oh my god, I thought that was a machine gun or something. The world is nice, but the drone distance. Let me check the drone distance. Limited FPS, V-Ray. I'm at 1080p, high brightness, very high, very high, very high. Yeah, the drone distance is the sucky thing, because you get closer to stuff, then it starts to show. I mean, okay, I don't have the greatest GPU, but this game is capable of running decent frame rate. Can I smoke? What the hell is going on? Am I smoking? I'm smoking. What the fuck is that? Warner Beitel. Is he an Indian? Richard Bagger McCall. McCall? Did like disco. Okay. Let's see what. Ever missing or. Nope. Nothing funny about this. Funny joke. One last go, Brad. Goodbye, Brad. I always mix between Brad Pitt and Leonardo DiCaprio. I always mix between them. I have no interest in none of their movie. Like Brad Pitt, I watched. Okay, who was in Titanic? Leonardo was in Titanic. Titanic. I haven't watched Titanic. I haven't watched. So yeah, oh shit. Okay, let's go. Let's go, 1, 2, 1, 2, let's go. Yeah, I haven't watched any of the major movies. Most of the movie I watch is old stuff. And apparently, that is not okay with a lot of people. When I talk to people, hey, have you watched this movie? No. Why? I don't watch new movies that much. I, like, wait for, like, a year. Then I watched it. I watched like, let's see if. Oh, okay. Okay. anything? Is he alone? Is he alone? Sir, are you alone? He can't say anything. So I presume that he's alone. God bless you, sir. God bless you. See ya on the flip side. Holy shit, that's a huge rat. A dead haggis. That's not a rat. That's a haggis or whatever that is. Okay. Well, this area. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is a lovely place. Wow. Actually, it is. I wouldn't mind living here. An axe. Dynamite. And a rock. More dynamite. And a clock. What can we make? Gunpowder and shot. For use with blunderbuss. What the fuck is a blunderbuss? That sounds German. Brandenburg. This music is so deceiving. Like, you think about, okay, something bad is going to happen because of that music, and you wait, and just like my sex life, nothing happens. That was deep. Whoa, 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 shit, you fucking moron. Go fuck yourself. Can I shoot them? Wait. These are robots. Can't they, like, tell the other robot where I am? No idea. I'm just moving around and hoping for the best. And my leg is numb. Ouch. That hurt. My leg is numb. Okay. I have in my inventory gunshot with 6 round, actually 8. 8 round, 3 clocks, and 27 bullet for the revolver, and 8 shells for the, not shells, these are bullets, for the sniper rifle. I wish I could have more weapon. I would die for like a better sniper rifle. I want to go there. Let's just stick to the side and go away from that thing, because that thing is fucking dangerous. It's dangerous. Whoa. What is that? The stuff scattered around this game is kind of weird. I know it's supposed to be like post apocalyptic, where human, as always, fuck up and robots take over, which is basically still the human. Ouch, my mouse. Still the human race fault, but it's a drop of sherry. No, I don't drink, thank you. You can keep it, which is kind of ironic that there is a alcohol inside a church. I think they drink alcohol inside the church. Doesn't they drink wine or something? I have no idea. I think they do. They drink wine. A sip of wine? Then why do they say that? I don't know. I don't know. I have no idea. And I'm not a religious person, so yeah. The amount of religion knowledge I have is equal to nothing on the infinity scale, which is nothing to infinity. Is that a real measurement? I have no idea. And what the fuck I am saying, and where the hell am I going? Seriously, what the fuck am I? Okay, can I drop a mark so I can go somewhere useful? Can I drop a mark here and mark here? Let's go to one. Yes, let's venture to one. Great, as soon as I stop the recording to save more space. Okay, here. I found people. And when I find people, I kill people. Why am I talking like that? Can I shoot him? Shoot it? Stop. Stop in the name of the law. Oh shit. He's dead.
Keep looking.
And come on. Shit. Reload. Ouch.
Keep looking.
Oh no 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 no. Okay, 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 okay. Where's the second one? Okay, let's use bandages. I don't need bandages, I need food. Fuck me. Haha, I survived. Do you have anything useful? Shotgun shells. Shotgun shells. Okay. And here we have. Yes. And there's another one over there as well. They are protecting it, but they cannot escape my wrath. Okay, shit. There's a lot of people over there. I think I'm gonna have to use dynamite. As soon as they get to me, I have to use the dynamite. Okay. I sneak. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, fuck you. Yes, go, 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 go. Go, 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 you dipshit. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't have any space. Come on, I need space. Oh shit, I need to retreat for a few minutes and make some space. I need space. I need a lot of space and I don't have that kind of space. They are back. Whoa. They're coming. Okay, they're coming. Okay, stop. Reassess yourself. We need more space, and we don't have that kind of space. So what do? We are fucking ourselves up. Wait, now I have space. Shit. Just make sure you don't die. Whoa. They're coming from that side. Can we cook? Yes, we can. Is that it? Was that the thing we needed? I guess so. Can I hunt them from here? Okay, I need now to go to where? Shit. I need to go and place this back at my base because I need to save as well. I don't trust myself. Oh shit. I hear breathing. Is that the music or there's someone? I think it's the music. Seriously, stop. Stop moaning, for fuck's sake. Now, do you think I have no faith in myself finishing this game for some reason? Even though it's like one of my favorite games to play nowadays, because it's real survival. Seriously, it gives you that feeling of suspense and intense. You have to play it for yourself. I think it's on Steam. Can't find it on Steam for cheap. Seriously, you have to play it. You owe it to yourself to play this game. If you are a real survivor, you shall. You have to. Must play this game. Why am I talking like that? No idea. I love the sniper rifle. Save progress, take south. God went north. Okay, now let's go to hell. Holy shit, it's that creepy thing. It's that big creepy thing. I don't like it. It has...
Whoa.
Watch out, Raven. For fuck's sake, watch out. Don't be so reckless. They are all gathering around the place I need to go. Them son of a bitches.
Yeah, it's not son of a bitch. It's son of a bitches because there are multiple people. They have to take the pruler. I can't say that word.
Prolo? It has R in it, and I can't say R. Yay, we're here.
E is a magnificent. Magnifique.
Anthony magnifique. It's Japanese.
Excellent. We're making progress. You might survive this after all.
I know. Thanks for encouraging me and giving me the whatever they called to believe in myself.
I'll be quiet now, madam. Just let you get on with things.
Get on. Good luck. Thank you. How do you do?
Lost the lighter.
Okay. I shot him in the back. Someone shot Nostalgia in the back. Is he running? Oh shit, he's still here. No, don't reload. Now reload. Ouch. Son of a bitch. I hear them. What the hell is that? Ouch. No. Wait. Bandages. Food. I. Oh. That was so stupid. I didn't save. I didn't save in the fucking stone. Now I have to make all the journey again. Why have you forsaken me? Go fuck yourself. I hear a giant. No, I don't actually. Okay now. Just follow the path. Follow the path and it will lead you to places. Oh shit. There are a lot of them. There is a lot of them. Yeah, that's the right grammar, Raven. There are a lot of them. Which one is the correct? Find out in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Holy shit. Come at me. Come at me. Take this. Take this. You're dead. You. Take this. 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 He's dead. Oh no no no, they are on my left. Shit. Shit. Yeah, save. Save. Drop it and save. Okay, no.
Splendid. But do be careful finding the next one. I'll be quiet now, madam. Just let you get on with things. Good luck.
Shit.
Keep looking. Find the ground here somewhere. Keep looking. Something I'm not sure.
Shit. Okay, I killed a lot of them. I seriously killed a ton of them. And now I need to get back my ammo. But your ass have anything? Yes, it does. I love it when asses have some gifts for me. What? What did I just say? No idea. Okay. Did I save? I did. I need to save again, then I'm gonna fight that big asshole. Big asshole. To save. Save again. You know what? Let's kill this fucker. You're dead. I'm not. Suck it. Oh shit. No, wait. Let's talk it out. Yes. Okay. Shit. Run. I'm Fuck.
Good job.
That was fun. I like this game. Shot fired, 69. I'm having fun. Okay. Where did I need to go to? Okay. And funny joke. I need to go and get some meat. There's no meat, but there is.
Where the fuck is that? Okay, where? I hear something to my right. You know what? Fuck it. What is that? Is that patriotic crockery? God save the queen! God save the queen! What? Wait, is that from the damned? I guess so. That's from the damned. Do you guys know the band, the damned? No, the Clash. Is it the Clash or the damned? Which one? I think it's from the Clash. No, the damned. Comment below, which song is God Save the Queen? Which song, which band sang God Save the Queen? The one I'm talking about is God Save the Queen, something, something, something. Excuse me. Excuse me. Can you guys try to kill me, please? Shit, that was cocky. I like being cocky. Run. Ouch. You shot me twice, that motherfucker, in the back. That was not so gentlemanlike. We are gentlemen here. Motherfucker. I'm gonna... Ouch. Oh, fuck. Oh, I was stuck in a trap. In a bear trap. Okay. Well, I'm dead. It's episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you like it, stab the like button downstairs. And I will haunt you later. Bye. I'm sorry. I swear I'm not racist. I swear. Okay. By F12.